Hello students, today we are going to see standard 4 maths. The topic is numbers. In numbers we are going to see multiplication. Multiplication is a short form of addition. Come, let me move on to the video session.
Unit 2, numbers. In this chapter we are going to discuss about multiplication by two methods. First one is lattice algorithm and the second one is standard algorithm. Learning objectives. In this chapter, we are going to learn multiplication by lattice algorithm method, multiplication up to 2-digit by 2-digit number, multiplication of 3-digit number by single-digit number, elementary multiplication of 2-digit by 2-digit number and 3-digit by single-digit number. Multiplication by standard algorithm through with tables of 6, 7, 8 and 9. Lattice algorithm. Let us see this algorithm with an example. 48 into 36. Step 1. Count number of digits and draw square according to it. There are 4 digits in the above example. So, we can draw 4 squares. Step 2. Draw a line cuts each square into 2 halves. Step 3. Arrange the first 2 numbers on the top of the square and next 2 numbers on the side of squares. Step 4. Calculate the product of each box by multiplying the digit at the top and the digit at the side. See, first 8 into 3. 8 threes are 24. Second, 3 has to multiply by 4. 4 threes are 12. 8 sixes are 48. And 4 sixes are 24. So these are written with the help of the tables. Step 5. The tens digit of the product is placed above the cross line and ones digit should be placed below the corresponding line. See the table. You have to write the answers in the appropriate columns. Step 6. Add all the diagonal, that is cross, values of each line. So you have to add 8 as it is 8. 4 plus 4 plus 4 is 12. So you have to put 2, carry over 1. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. So you have to put 7 here and the 1 as it is 1. So you have to write 8 as 1 digit, 1's digit, and 2 as 10's digit, and 7 in 100's digit and 1 in 1000 digit. So 48 into 36 is equal to 1728. Now we are going to multiply with standard algorithm, that is standard method. 282 into 9. So you have to write 200 and in 100 place, 8 in 10's place and 2 in 1's place multiplied by 9. So you have to write, you have to know the tables. 2 8's are 18. So straightly you have to put 8 and 1 is carry over to the next number. 8 9's are 72. 72 plus 1, 73, So 3 you have to write in the ones place and 7 should carry over to the next number. 2 8s are 18. 18 plus 7 is 25. So what is the answer? 2538 is the answer. This is the standard method of multiplication. Let me see the standard method by steps. Step 1. Multiply the ones. 2 ones into 9 is equal to 18 ones. So in this 18 ones, 8 ones plus 10 ones. Write 8 in the ones place and carry over 1 to the tens place. Step 2. Multiply the tens. 8 tens into 9 is equal to 72 tens. In this 72 tens plus 1 tens is carry over. It should be added and the answer is 73 tens. In this 73 tens, 70 tens plus 3 tens. So 7 you should put in hundreds place and 3 in tens place. Write 3 in tens place and carry over 7 to the hundred place. Step 3. Multiply the hundreds. 2 hundreds into 9 is equal to 18 hundreds. 18 hundreds plus 7 hundreds is equal to 25 hundreds. In 25 hundreds, 20 hundreds plus 5 hundreds. So we have to write 5 in hundreds place and 2 in thousands place. Now we are going to see another example sum. 48 into 36. First we are going to multiply 48 into 6. 6 8s are 48. So we have to write 8 in ones place and 4 in tens place. Then 6 4s are 24. So already carry over 4 is there. So you have to add 24 plus 4. The answer is 28. There is no number in the next place. So you have to write the answer as it is. Next, you have to leave one digit. And 3 8s are 24. So you have to put 4 in ones place and 2 in carry over. Next, 4 3s are 12. 12 plus 2, 14. So you have to write 4 and 1. Then you have to add all the digits. First 8, you have to put as it is 8. And 8 plus 4 is 12. So you have to put 2 here and carry over 1. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 4, 7. So you have to write 7 and write 1000 as it is. Now the answer is 1728. Multiplication. Multiplication is the shortest form of repeated addition. If a box contains 6 chocolates, how many chocolates are there in 10 such boxes? Shall we calculate the number of chocolates in boxes? Number of chocolates in one box is equal to 6. So 6 into 1 is equal to 6. 2 boxes. 6 plus 6 is equal to 6 into 2 is equal to 12. 3 boxes. 6 plus 6 plus 6 is equal to 6 into 3 is equal to 18. 4 boxes. 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6 is equal to 6 into 4 is equal to 24. Likewise, 10 times 10 boxes. So 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6 10 times. It is a difficult, very difficult to add. So we have to put 6 into 10 is equal to 60. Likewise, multiplication has to simplify the repeated addition. Let me see another example problem. If 6 fans are needed for one room, how many fans are needed for 9 rooms? To find the total fans, we have to multiply 9 by 6. So 54 fans are needed for 9 rooms. 9, 6 are 54. If we are thorough with the tables, we can easily calculate the multiplication. Like we see 9 tables with small example. See, there is one box and 9 fruits is there. So we calculate 9 into 1 is equal to 9. There is 2 boxes. So 9 into 2 is equal to 18. So 18 fruits are there. There is 3 boxes. Each box contains 9 apples. So 9 threes are 27. Next, there is 4 boxes. So 9 fours are 36 apples. Next, 5 boxes. So 9 into 5, 45. So totally 45 apples are there. Next, 9 into 6 boxes. 9, 6 are 54 apples. Next, 9 into 7. 9, 7 are 63. So totally 63 apples. 9, 8 are 72. So totally 72 apples is there. Next, 9, 9 are 81. So there is 81 apples in the boxes. Okay. Next, 9 into 10 is equal to 90. So totally 90 apples are there in 10 boxes. If you see carefully the 9 table, the ones digits are in descending order. That is 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. And the tens digit are increasing order. First, there is no number, so we have to consider as it is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So it is very easy to remember the 9 table, and in the calculation also it is very easy. Next, we are going to see order of multiplication. The product of two numbers does not change if we interchange the order of numbers. Let me see in example sum. 24. So now we are going to see what are the possibilities of the products of 24. First, we have to check two table. So 2 12s are 24. Next number is 3 table. 8 threes are 24. Next, 4 table. 4 6 are 24. Next, the same number table, that is 24 table. Or we have to see in 1 table. 1 24 are 24. Children, if you find the products for these numbers, you have to listen carefully that all the numbers should be multiplied by 1 table or 2 table or 3 table or 4 table or 5 tables. So we have to check first the basic tables and find out the order of multiplication. Next, we are going to see multiply by 1. The product of 1 and any number is the number itself. For example, 10 into 1 is equal to 10. 136 into 1 is equal to 136. 2000 into 1 is equal to 2000. So whatever number should be multiplied by the table 1, we should get the number as it is the same. Next, multiply by 0. The product of 0 and any number is 0. If we are going to multiply any number with 0, we can get the answer 0 only. See, for example, 10 into 0 is equal to 0. 276 into 0 is equal to 0. 3000 into 0 is equal to 0. So, if any number should multiplied by 0, we can get the 0 only. Multiply by 10, 100, 1000. When a number is multiplied by 10, 100, 1000, that's enough to write 1 0, 2 zeros, 3 zeros respectively. See, for example, 10 into 7 is equal to 70. So 7 ones are 7. In the 10, you have to add one zero. So you have to add only 1 0. Second sum, 100 into 16. 16 ones are 16. So in 100, 2 zeros are there. So add 2 zeros. Third sum, 1000 into 9 is equal to 9000. So in 1000, 3 zeros are there. So you have to add 3 zeros. 10 into 696. 696 into 1 is 6960. In 10, 10 is there, so you have to add only 10. 100 into 96, 9600. 1000 into 6 is equal to 6000. Children, you have to keep on practicing the multiplication at home, and you have to thorough with the tables, then only it will be easy for calculation. Thank you.